don't think he looks pretty good.
The next thriller is going to be Matt Jones.